Hi, I'm Vic Teslin with Lee Valley Tools and Veritas, and today with the LVT Insider, we're going to be talking to woodworkers about what's going on in their shops, as well as some information you may not have known about them.
A cello. I have a list, but cello's the top.
I think it's probably the guitar again. It's something that, because I play guitar, I've always wanted to build my own. So I think it's the same answer.
I would like to get into some curved veneer work. I haven't done that. I haven't done much bent lamination work. Everything I've done is square and flat. Well, you hope it's square, you hope it's flat. That's what you aim for anyway. But I haven't done much curved work yet, and I haven't done too much veneer work yet. I'd like to get better at that.
One thing I've always wanted to make is a chair. I mean, specifically, I'm a Maloof style rider. Seating is just such an engineering marvel. You think about the way things go together, it can't be heavy, it can't be cumbersome, it's got to be very comfortable to sit in. There's a lot of engineering that goes into it. It's easy to make a bad chair. It's difficult to make one that's really comfortable, people would want to sit in, but look really nice.
I would love to make a picture frame using some old ebony that I was given, and I've been sitting waiting for the right moment for it.
A chair. I am deathly afraid of chairs. And in fact, I took a class this morning that was on chairs. I've seen a few other ones about chairs. And I still have to say, as I'm watching them, and the instructors have been amazing, they show that it's totally easy to do. I am still intimidated beyond belief. But it is something that I plan on accomplishing.
It's a 17th century bookcase that was owned by Samuel Pepys. And it was considered one of the very first bookcases ever made. It had glass front, the first glass front bookcase. And there is one of them at the B&A, museum in London. And I go and visit it every time a chance I get. And it's just this huge monumental piece of work. And plus I love books. So that's going to be something I do before I die.
The Morris chair is probably the one chair that I probably want to get into. But I want the bow arm, Morris chair, not so with some banding or some laminated banding.
I have aspirations to make dressers for our bedroom to fill out.
I always wanted to build a dining room set, and I just finished it not too long ago. So probably a sideboard next. I've always wanted to make one, so that's kind of next on the list.